In the standard finance literature, it was sort of assumed, and obviously there had been some literature pushing back a little bit of that, that sort of when interest rates are low, that people's preferences for a risky asset like real estate versus a safe asset like a government bond would not change. But what I showed in my paper is that this is not true, and that actually when interest rates go down, there is more money being invested in real estate.